Mrs. Riji Abraham. I came from Mumbai. I came to my daughter's house, Smita Abraham's house. But at that time, suddenly I got a tooth pain. Then I heard about Partha Hospital through my daughter. So I came here, but first I was so scared to take treatment here. I had this gum problem. So it was paining a lot. That's why I came here. Dr. Nitika, she has encouraged me a lot. Because of her, convinced I have done the treatment. Because I was so scared to take the treatment as it was paining. I thought it will pain more. Then how can I go to a new doctor? I was so scared. But due to that doctor's good nature, and she was so encouraged me. She has encouraged me a lot. That's why I got a courage and I have taken that treatment. Means that teeth cleaning and that she has done.
This is Dr. Nitika Chavle. I am consulting prosthodontist and implantologist available in Bata Dental, Bangalore. Now briefly I will introduce about Mrs. Reggie Abraham, who had come to Partha Dental Whitefield branch in Bangalore with a complaint of pain in her lower teeth, which radiates to head also. She had a condition called chronic periodontitis. She also had a high sugar level and was very skeptical about the treatment. Her dental treatment was very simple. It just required a deep scaling. Being able to cure a condition and get a happy response from a patient gives a soul satisfaction and is the best reward for a doctor. Thank you.
She has done very nicely, and this hospital is also a very nice hospital and very neat and tidy it is, and all equipments are very good. That doctor, Nitika doctor, was so patiently she has done that cleaning. That's why now I am very happy.
So she is my mom, like she mentioned about her experience over here. She Partha Dental Clinic, they had conducted dental camp in my school, Miracle Kids for Kids, as well as for the staff. That's how I got to know. And I thought of experiencing myself, so I got my mom, and luckily or unluckily, she had problem, and somehow it turned out well, and she's so happy. She was very scared of coming, entering, and while talking to doctor also, still she was not very confident whether she had to go proceed with it. Finally she did, and she's saying she doesn't have any pains even. I'm very happy. Thank you so much. The staffs are also very friendly and good. So I like this clinic. I'll definitely refer to others. Thank you.
Thank you very much, doctor.